See that ankle?
So it's really not, she's much slower.
She must twist the wire.
Yeah.
Yeah. I just don't want to fall.
Does it feel more stable?
Yep.
You look good. Yeah, the brace will give you some stability, but it's not going to help your balance.
No, there's nothing to do about that.
It looks good. It looks like you've got good clearance, and it's looking like it's stabilizing your foot nicely.
Yeah, I don't feel like I'm going to trip.
You don't feel like you're going to trip?
No.
Good. Well, that looks like a nice solution there. You think you're going to work? You think that's going to work for you?
Yeah. It's a lot more comfortable than the other one.
Dr. Juris, you think that's going to be nice?
You're walking so much better than when you first walked in.
Yeah, I feel a lot better.
So she's got a step smart brace on the left side, which controls some of the inversion. And on the right side, she's got a cuboid lock design, which is strictly an inversion control design. The step smart brace does both inversion and some drop foot control.
Yeah. A lot better, a lot lightweight.
Uh-huh.
And on your foot. You don't have to have a bigger shoe for the left foot. Well, for my other brace that I had to have a bigger shoe than the right one. Mm-hmm. Which this works really, really well. So I had three altogether, three different times.
No kidding. Three different braces and and so these work.
Trying to make it better.
And it didn't work. And these do, you think?
These feel good. I mean, I actually really feel good. As long as that foot doesn't stub, mm-hmm. you know, fall down and stub, it'll be good.
Excellent.
Because I trip on rugs.
Yeah. Well, you didn't trip today, so I think you're going to be all set.
No, it's good.
Yeah.